get out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now, nothing lasts forever, but this is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell, he's so bad but he does it so well. I can see the end as it begins. My one condition is,
please, you missed me.
Thank you for meeting me. I apologize for the late hour, but I have to see you immediately.
What is it?
I said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever.
Eyes, a most remarkable shade of blue, yet somehow they shine even brighter when you are kind. Are you well?
There is a question I have been needing to ask it. I have spent so long trying to feel less, trying to be the kind of man society expects me to be. And for a moment, I thought I had succeeded. But these past few weeks have been full of confounding feelings. Feelings like a total inability to stop thinking about you. About that kiss. Feelings like dreaming of you when I'm asleep, and in fact, preferring sleep because that is where I might find you. A feeling that is like torture, but one which I cannot, will not, do not want to give up.
Your family will see me.
For God's sake, Penelope Featherington, are you going to marry me or not?